Coronation Street, William Roache's son drops huge bombshell over star's soap future. Coronation Street actor William Roache's future on the soap has been revealed after his son dropped a huge revelation about the soap star. Coronation Street fans will be delighted to hear that 86-year-old William's son Linus believes his father will be on the soap when he is 100. Linus, 54, told how longest-serving soap star William will continue to play Ken Barlow right up until receiving a telegram from the Queen. William has graced the Cobbles as Ken since Coronation Street launched in 1960. Actor Linus, who starred in Homeland, said, "I don't know what he is doing to stay as young as he is. He is great, my dad. He is also very open and he engages with life, and that is what is keeping him looking so young. I should think he will go way past 100. Linus continued, "He does not relate to his age at all. He doesn't see himself as old." Linus also admitted that the death of William's daughter Vanya from liver failure at 50 hit the family hard. He told the Mirror, "It has been a difficult year. It has been very challenging. It was deeply painful for all of us. I don't know if there is a family philosophy, but life does go on. I love my sister dearly and she will always be with me." Gushing further about his father, who has just released a book called Life and Soul, Linus said, "He is very engaged with the public. He's been the same person on screen as he always has been. He loves what he does and he is good at what he does." It comes as William teased he will still be alive at 120. He said, "The body was designed to go on forever as cells renew themselves. Aging is a belief system." William's new book aims to give away the secrets to his long and happy life.